This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Start button. 2. Click Windows Media Player. 3. Click File. 4. Click Open. A dialog box will appear. 5. Browse to the file you want to open. 6. Click Open. 7. Click the full screen button. This concludes the mHelp clip.